All right, people, Big Ed here, working on the 93 Harley Electric Glide FLHS. I just got the clutch hub and the compensator off. In case y'all haven't ever done it before, on this year and probably some other years, for the clutch hub, it's a 1 3/16 and it's reverse thread. Where'd my big one go? And then for your compensator, mine's a 1 1/2 inch, and that's regular thread. Turn it to left to counterclockwise to get it off. You gotta turn this one clockwise to get it off. So, also, when you're, if y'all have never done, those out there that have never done one of these inner primaries, I'm pretty sure that you got to undo the starter in this bolt. The stator you do not have to do. You don't have to pull that out. This cover will come off around it. There's a little O-ring that goes around here on the back side of this plate here. But you do have to undo the, make sure you get these bolts on the outside here. There's one right there, and then there's one down there. And then you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more that you gotta do. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 all together. And then you might have to finesse it off. Don't try prying. And if you use a rubber mallet or something to tap on it, just be gentle. Sometimes they stick on there. This isn't, that hasn't been on that long, because I broke a belt, I think, last year or something. No, I had a crack in a belt last year that I replaced. So, it shouldn't be too hard to get this off. And then you can get to your, while you're in here, while you got this inner primary off, y'all might as well do your seal down there. There's a seal down there that this shaft goes into. Go ahead and replace that while you're at it. You'll kick yourself in the ass if you don't. Anyways, peace out.